Yo guys, it is I, the People's Dude. Welcome back to a new playthrough. We are returning to the world of Final Fantasy VII with Final Fantasy VII Rebirth. Whew. I am very excited because the way that last game ended, I'm referring to Remake, was one of those things where it was like Star Wars, The Force Awakens, where I did not want the story to end. I wanted it to continue. I wanted to play more of it, or see more of it in Star Wars' case. I wanted to play more of it. I wanted to experience more of what the game had to offer. And we finally get that opportunity here today. So, let's go ahead and jump into it. This is my first playthrough of Final Fantasy VII Rebirth. And I will move my camera as needed. I should preface, I have no idea. I played with a green screen for a Remake, so yeah. And I'll also adjust audio level as needed. So yeah, no need to worry on that front either. Curious how this game's gonna start, because the first game's start was very iconic. Oh, that was a... Oh, quiet. I assume... What is bonuses? Bonus items are offered as thanks for playing various versions of the game. To claim these bonuses, first confirm that eligible save data is present on your console. The demo... Remake and re-intermission. I have two of those, so I'm gonna... Remake, play, and intermission. Okay, cool. Let me check that. It's all... See, I've been told to play performance mode, but that goes against everything I do. I guess I'll go performance mode. I'm gonna regret it, I hope. Or I think. And we'll just do normal mode. All right, let's go. Also, it's the same menu as a... Same menu layout as a Remake. I think I already checked. Yeah, I think I want inverted y-axis. I don't know. I don't know why I did it in Remake. It's been so long, I don't remember. And I feel like I want to have some sort of consistency with it, so let me check. I'm actually just gonna go check, if possible. I also have no idea how long it'll take me to get that playlist, because that, like I said, was a few years ago. Hey, no, that's in a grade. Oh, here it is. Oh, I had a beard when I started Remake. Oh gosh, yeah, let's... terrible. And also the difficulty options are just not the same as here in Rebirth. Okay. Did I go inverted X and Y? I did. Let me try that again. I mean, it makes sense, I guess. We're gonna want that off. Okay. Yeah, so in Remake, it was classic, easy, and normal. And here it's easy, normal, and dynamic. It automatically adjusts based on your skill level. I think I'm just gonna go normal. I don't know what I went with in, yeah, it says it can be changed. Yeah. Yeah, I went with normal last time, so I'm gonna go with normal again. Yeah, I'm gonna go active. Okay, is this the end parts of Remake? Must be.
I'm waiting, Cloud.
Okay!
I'm here on the Midgar Expressway.
Order.
The scene is indescribable. Countless buildings have been leveled, and part of the road has collapsed.
Is that what we left in our wake?
The smoke rising from the rubble is reminiscent of a funeral pyre. Of course, this is only the most recent in a series of crises. Multiple reactor bombings, followed by the fall of the Sector 7 plate, culminating in this unprecedented destruction, caused by a massive tornado which swept through Sectors 0, 1, and 2.
Okay,
after
right.
With Shinra investigators, Mayor Domino released a statement declaring the tornado to be, quote, weather warfare. Perpetrated by the infamous insurgent group known as Avalanche.
Do you hear how stupid that sounds?
Also suspects the involvement of Wutai, and has begun investigations into the matter.
You realize how stupid that sounds, right? Okay. Mako. I still remember a thing or two. Don't you worry. Attack.
This is only the most recent in a series of crises. Multiple reactor bombings, followed by the fall of the fall of the Sector 7 plant.
Boy, that tornado really did a number on the city.
Destruction.
I thought another reactor blew up.
Which must have been caused by the tornado.
Man, when it rains, it pours.
As you can see,
Over there!
Amidst the wreckage of the expressway, search and rescue operations are already in progress.
We still have one suspect.
To your right!
Ex-soldier, armed with a buster, sir. Highly dangerous.
Thereafter,
the fugitive is an ex-soldier, armed with a buster sword.
Huh? Back over here!
Get him on board!
Barrett.
The rescue team has pulled people from the rubble. Quick, get the camera off him. Come on, this way.
Contact the SAR team. Targets have been secured.
At 13.
Spilling be a helo now.
Move it. We're taking off.
What?
Hey, turn that off.
The survivors are being taken away!
I can't hear them!
It's mine!
You don't know where they're going, do you?
Excuse me. Could you look after my friend? Just for a bit. Too much Mako, but he'll be fine.
Hey!
Okay. Are you playing as Zack?
Aerith!
Our Red 13's back. Did it go down? Oh, we're in. And I... Darn it, I was gonna change the camera. Yeah, I don't like this, unfortunately. All I can do is walk and fuck up the camera. I feel like the way I'm controlling this camera is so bad.
Get away from her! He's got a buster sword! Try!
Ouchie, ouch.
Come on, let's get it.
Still want some.
Bye now.
I mean, I don't have health.
Gotcha.
So I don't know. Also, Red 13's in there.
up and search!
Fun.
This is so messed up. All of it. But I'm back now, Aerith. I'm back.
After betraying everyone. Okay.
All right then. Seeing as we've got the time, want to tell the rest of us about you and your buddy Sephiroth?
Sure. If Tifa doesn't mind.
Me? Yeah, no problem.
It all started 5 years ago. I was 16 at the time. There was hardly any work for soldiers back then. The little there was boring as hell. My heart wasn't in it. Then, out of nowhere, the job of a lifetime came. A mission with Sephiroth. I couldn't believe my luck.
I don't remember this happening. Fall of a hero.
It's really coming down, huh? Hey man, feeling any better? I'm good. Sure don't look it. Wish I could help, but never been motion sick. Sorry, man. Ready to do this?
Yeah, you bet.
Doing? That's Zack's thing.
I'd like to be briefed on the mission at some point. Because if it's another one of those Turks gigs, you can let me off right here.
Really?
Finally make first, and what do they do? Call a ceasefire with Wutai, stealing my shot at glory. I didn't join soldier to be an errand boy. I joined up so I could be a hero, like you.
Mission is to survey a rundown reactor. Another one of those Turks gigs.
Fine. Job's a job, I guess. Where is it?
Nibelheim.
Nibelheim? That's where I grew up.
Got some fiends in our 12!
Let's go.
Fun.
You take one, I'll take the other.
Okay, Superman. Yeah, Sephiroth is voiced by the guy from Superman and Lois, who plays Superman.
Wait in the truck.
No way. I got this.
Wait, we're playing as Sephiroth?
Hold still.
Okay. Was not anticipating on playing as Sephiroth.
He was in a different league from the rest of us.
Nibelheim. That's where they built the first reactor. Right?
Yeah. It all started in the fall. Something was wrong with the reactor, and the whole village was up in arms. Talk of strange new monsters on the mountain.
Sorry, I'm adjusting my camera.
Things worse. People were scared, desperate.
The villagers tried to take care of the monsters themselves, but it was no good. Ended up calling Shinra. So the company sent help. Best they had. Though, right?
A mother named Genova. She died shortly after I was born. My father.
Whoa there! Genova? Like from the Shinra building?
Yeah. Don't worry, I'm getting to that.
That was funny.
Why am I talking about this? Come on, let's go.
Hope I didn't keep you waiting. I'm Xander, the mayor here. I wanted to greet you myself, to welcome you to our humble little town. Please, if you'll follow me.
Consider yourself off duty till sundown.
Okay. I'm gonna mess with the camera. I think. Sorry, I'm gonna continue messing and see what this being normal feels like. Yeah, that feels the most natural to me. Just wondering what materia I have there. Okay, I have. What do I have equipped? Oh, it's right here. Oh. Game, you know me too well.
I can't tell you. Can you show us the map to see you here?
No.
Just say the word.
Yep, this map is nutty. Can I pet the dog? No, I can't. Why can't I pet the dog? Is that a chest?
It'll be right
Don't you worry. We'll make sure you guys are ready for your hike.
Fiends are out and about. Keep your eyes peeled, people.
I'm just checking out the city, honestly. Nice.
I'll never know.
Weird place for a fence. A sandwich?
Wait a minute. Is that Cloud? Silly boy. You should have let us know you'd be paying us a visit.
Taste reminds you of home. Sephiroth and that Odin. Place looks nice and all, just doesn't look the same as in aw, kitties. Cute kitties.
Ever since we heard a survey team was coming, we've been working our fingers to the bone.
You worked out with everyone?
Just for a bit.
Could you keep up?
I recognize this.
Thank you.
Being back up there.
I don't know. Nostalgic, I guess. After 2 years away and all that.
Uh-huh.
What's that sound?
Sure it does. I know I want to hear what happened.
Me too.
Yeah. Go on.
The Strife residence.
My dad died when I was a kid. So after I left for Midgar, she was on her own. It was the first time we'd seen each other in 2 years. First time. And last.
Aww. Hmm?
Sad. I'll be right there.
Claudia.
Cloud, is that you?
Hey.
Welcome home. Come in. Let me get a good look at you. My, my. So that's what they've got you wearing, huh? You soldiers sure do clean up nice. I've never been so proud. The man you've become? Women must be hounding you day and night.
Not really.
You know, there's all kinds of temptations in the big city. I'd feel a lot better if I knew you'd found a good girl. One who'd make sure you didn't get into trouble.
I can take care of myself.
An older, more mature girl. I could keep you on the straight and narrow and tell you when you're being a silly goose. That's the perfect type for you, I'd say. They are feeding you properly, aren't they? Oh, Cloud. But you know, Cloud. Wouldn't you agree, Cloud? You're my son. Of course, I'll always be.
Okay, that's enough.
I thought I saw one over here. And
goodness! Is that you, Cloud?
I'm here to talk to you too, but now's not the time.
Huh? You went to my place?
Yeah.
I figured you might be there.
Wait a second. You two were neighbors?
We were, but it's not like we hung out that much.
We had our reasons.
Our reasons, huh? Bet most of them had to do with you.
Remember my cat?
Her name was Fluffy, I think?
Yeah. She was always disappearing, and that day was no different.
Chest. Time to raid Tifa's house.
You went into my room?
I did.
No. No. I did not go into your room.
You went through my stuff?
Of course not.
I know I shouldn't have.
Cloud! You asshole!
Thank you, I try. I don't know. Inspect pianos you encounter to start tickling the ivories and perform pieces using sheet music that you've acquired.
Did you actually play it?
I went to town on it. I thought about it, but no. Let me try it. I don't know. Neat, but... more transparency here. I haven't played a piano in a very long time. I wouldn't really know what to do, so I'm just gonna... I'll consider that I thought about it.
You could have just left it alone, you know. Yeah. What were you even thinking? thinking?
Yeah, I didn't play anything.
Don't quit your day job.
I didn't play anything. I just sat there for a second and thought that they'd give me a little more instruction than that. They did not, so it is what it is. I'm leaving your house, Tifa, so maybe you'll feel better about that. Is Sephiroth in here?
We need to leave these men in peace so that they can rest up for tomorrow. A soldier.
And you are?
Rashard Zangon.
Zangon?
Traveler of the world. And teacher of martial arts to the youth. But lacking mass. You need to bulk up.
Who asked you?
You could learn a lot from me.
Pass.
Don't be shy. I have many pupils your age. At last count, 128. In fact, one of them's from this very village. Perhaps you know her. Tifa.
Sure.
A real talent, that one. She'll go far.
Yeah, right.
Yeah, right? Got anything to say for yourself?
I didn't know.
I'd be interested to see how one of Shinra's finest fights.
Fair enough.
Didn't really notice at the time, but looking back, all the signs were there. From the moment we arrived, Sephiroth just wasn't himself.
Yeah, but I don't remember you being there. The Buster Sword, I mean.
This landscape.
Huh?
I could swear I've seen it before.
You okay?
Big day tomorrow. We'll be leaving bright and early. You should get some rest.
All right. Will do.
Night.
I tried, but I couldn't get to sleep that night. Was too excited, too nervous.
Was pretty much the same for me. Why?
Yeah, I was surprised too.
She went up there.
That was years ago, Brian. She's old enough to make her own decisions now.
We leave once our guide arrives.
Yes, sir.
Brian!
Sephiroth, sir. I must insist that I take you up the mountain. My daughter isn't...
Dad!
Tifa! You can still back out. You don't have to do this.
I'm going, and that's that. There'll be two soldiers with me. I'll be fine.
Pumpkin!
Good morning, sir. I'll be your guide for the day.
Tifa? You're our guide?
I sure am. You can ask anyone around here. I'm the best there is.
You could get hurt.
Not if you remember to do your job, she won't. Come on.
For a posterity, sir?
Not today.
Can you talk to him?
Please, Sephiroth. It'd mean a lot to us.
It's just one photo. Come on, where's the harm in that? Thanks.
I don't remember this happening in Crisis Core.
Sounds like you were having a good time.
One more.
This one differently.
I guess we were later for a while.
The reactor was halfway up Mount Nebel. I was looking forward to breathing that crisp, clean mountain air again.
Oh my goodness.
You probably already know this, but our reactor's the first of its kind. It really put Mount Nebel on the map.
Such a breathtaking view. Who could tire of it?
Everyone, eventually.
Man, I wish I could go on trips all over the world like you guys.
Trips? I think you mean business trips, which are no fun at all.
Though you do learn stuff on them.
That's so cool. Everything okay? Not going too fast for you, am I?
Of course not. We're just trying to pace ourselves, is all.
But I thought you guys were in a hurry.
Even so, you'll burn yourself out running like that.
I'm not even close to burned out. Not with all the training I've had.
Guess you really are the best there is.
Mount Nebel. This deer? Ew.
Seen those near the village, and they're not nice. What do you think?
I think I got this.
Then they're all yours.
Copy that. You're done. See ya. Let's finish this.
Win a battle.
Awesome.
Okay.
If this is how it's going to be, there doesn't seem much point in me fighting.
I guess not. You leave it all to me, huh?
Don't mind if I do.
For now, at least. Go ahead, Tifa. Where are we going? I was confused why she stopped.
Let's finish, I gotta say. That one felt pretty good.
Soldier, you can do better than that, can't you?
Just you watch.
We got him.
We still have a long way to go.
Shall we pick up the pace?
Not unless we absolutely have to. Our guide might not be so lucky next time.
Then, how about I go on ahead and clear the way for you guys? I'll be careful.
Doing that again?
You'd better.
Cool. See you at the reactor.
I must risk it and say no. Why Why would you explain Materia to me if you're not gonna, like, put it up to me? So you're gonna wait there? Okay. Goodness. They just back away.
Let's finish this. Gotta say, that one felt pretty good.
Wait a minute, how do I get that? Oh, boxes. I forgot about terrain action. I assume that's a new mechanic in this game. Sir, no. Wind, nice. Just out, then where do we go?
It's a dead end. Rockslide took out the bridge a while ago. Come on back, okay?
Okay.
Okay, I thought that looked suspicious before. Fair enough. We are supposed to go in here. Oh, are we in a... Is this a loading screen? I think this is a loading screen. A quick elevator ride. So here's my question. Can Tifa corroborate the story that Cloud is telling? And sleep. Yikes. Wait, I need an ATB to use manager?
Come on.
I guess I do need ATB to... That? My goodness. Oh, I guess I'm blocking this part of the map. Hang on, I'll move down a bit. Okay, that's better. Be a bad thing. not sure what to do with that.
Elevator access restricted due to Mako gas concentrations. Air purification unit must be employed to clear excess Mako gas.
Something to do with this stuff then. Oh, am I supposed to move this over top of the Mako gas like a vacuum cleaner? Be able to make it.
No Mako gas detected. Elevator access granted.
Nice. Unlock the elevator. We're outside again. Just some deluge. Let's go, buddy.
Just thinking about crossing that thing.
Then let me go first.
Hey, I'm the guide here.
Oh, wow, that's some Shrek 1 bridge. That is, by definition, a Shrek 1 bridge. My goodness. I'm sitting here on my chair and I'm scared. Of course.
Tifa, are you okay?
Not really.
We fall into the water? Lost one.
He's in Fate's hands now. Do you know the way?
Yeah.
Yes. Do you know the way?
The river should get us back to the village.
We're not going to the village. Can you get us to the reactor?
Sorry, I don't think I can.
I see. Well, we certainly can't send you back alone. You'll be safer with us.
Okay.
I'll be joining you up front this time.
What?
For your performance review.
You kidding me?
Good luck.
Okay. It's Assassin's Creed now. Bench. Sure. Oh, I can mess with materia. What does Sephiroth have? Should I buy a Masamune replica on a...
Off you go.
You can just switch characters. I forgot you could do that. Oh. I don't know.
More Mako gas ahead.
There's no way around it either. Just have to go through. Let's not waste any time. Mako, this thing is dangerous.
It's on now. Burn. You're done.
Bye. Piece of cake.
GG's, baby!
Mako Spring.
It's beautiful.
Yeah, but if we keep using Mako to power our homes, springs like this will disappear, right?
What are you talking about? Who told you that?
My dad. And the mayor, if you must know.
Except the planet's huge. Mako will never run out, right?
Of course not.
Materia. And look at the size of it. Astounding. For the Mako energy to condense into something like this, it must have taken an eternity.
I've always wondered, how does Materia let you cast spells exactly?
How did you ever get to be a soldier? To put it simply, the knowledge of the ancients is sealed within each orb. That knowledge not only connects us to the planet, it allows us to tap into her power. That's how we can use magic. Or so they say.
Really? Magic sure is weird.
I know someone who'd be livid to hear you call it weird, or magic for that matter. I can just imagine what he'd say. It's an affront to science.
Who?
Hojo, from Research and Development. His predecessor was a great man, but him... he is anything but.
Okay, then. On. That was a really funny hop to look at. Do you know where we're at now? I feel like it's so obvious what kind of ledges you can grab onto. The other ones. Look at the view. It looks very pretty. Yeah, I just wanted the materia. They just spawned in. Forgot I could do that.
Get him. Come on. Burn.
That was difficult.
Get
Ooh, Tyria. Glad I looked around. Pretty easy. Nice. Took me a second to realize that was a breakable. This again. Better get started. This thing is inconsistent with speed I can move it. See it now.
No Mako gas detected. Elevator access granted.
Before I leave, I could have sworn I saw something over here. Thank you. Yes. Onward and onward, I suppose. I bet.
Up ahead, looks like a way out.
Wait.
Yikes.
Get back.
This way.
You said you wanted to be a hero.
Wish I hadn't.
It thinks we're after materia.
Someone should tell it we're not. Maybe try mixing it up more?
Try to keep your guard up.
Get him! Show him what we can do.
Defense, Bob.
Get him! Crazy creatures on this one.
Stand back.
Okay.
I owe you one.
When we're done.
Of course.
On me. Done.
Yeah, I was doing chip damage, so.
Got it. Move in.
on fire. Burn.
I was mad.
You're practically panting.
I'm excited.
Such a puppy.
Okay.
Stand back. This ends here.
Okay. See. I tried to. I think Sephiroth finished him off from the back.
Take it from here.
All right. GG's, I guess.
Nice work.
Okay, hold up. Maybe I'm missing something here, but everything you've said makes Sephiroth sound like a stand-up guy.
Well, he was.
And now he's pure evil, trying to kill everyone on the planet. Help me to understand this shit. Tell me something that'll really make my blood boil.
Oh, I will. I will.
Oh, he made it to the reactor?
You wait out here, Tifa.
No way! I want to go too, please?
Sorry, no civilians. Even if we weren't on a mission.
Come on!
Keep the young lady safe.
Carry on.
You better keep me safe. I really wanted to see the reactor.
Okay. In we go.
Didn't expect it to be all systems go.
You'd think it'd be running at reduced output, like most last-gen models.
And let me guess, villagers don't have a clue about this.
Knowing Shinra? Of course not.
The company really needs to be more transparent.
Tell that to the president.
What exactly is the problem with this place?
The people in charge. While most reactors are under the jurisdiction of urban planning, this one is overseen by R&D.
Huh. Why do I suddenly have a bad feeling about this?
What is this, Star Wars?
You are not to speak of it.
Oh, I won't.
Are we going down? Be here for a while. Like climbing down this ladder, I mean.
Sword first. Something.
Good grief.
What are those things? Genova? Wasn't that...
malfunction must be forcing the pods to depressurize. Cloud, go out and shut off the valve.
Copy.
Did I get it? Oh, no, but I gotta do more. What's going on?
What are you doing?
These pods were built for the production of artificial materia. But Hojo repurposed them as incubators, cages for atoms, infused with Mako, all to birth a new breed of monster. But he didn't stop at animals. Oh no. There were other subjects. Look.
I've seen this cutscene before.
Was different. That I was special, but not like this. Not like this.
Eventually, we went back to the inn. But when we got there, Sephiroth locked himself in his room.
The mayor had been looking forward to having dinner with bona fide soldiers, so he didn't take the news too well. Dad had to put up with his belly aching for hours afterward.
Huh?
Must have sucked. But what about Sephiroth? What happened to him?
He left. Didn't tell a soul where he was going.
I met Sephiroth as he was heading for Shinra Manor, and he acted like I wasn't even there. Busy, I suppose.
Sephiroth? Ah, I did see him leave a little while ago.
Okay.
He's holed up inside the mansion.
Something's been off ever since he came back from the reactor.
Too much exposure to Mako? Then we ought to bring him some medicine.
Older than the reactor. The company used to conduct research there, back when they were still a small manufacturer. Even so, the rent on that plot was basically what kept the village afloat.
Well, here we are. What now?
I mean, the whole place is pitch black. You think he's sleeping or something?
What if he's sick and needs our help?
Him? A little Mako poisoning isn't gonna hurt a living legend.
Graphically, this looks very pretty. So odd, because we were here. We're here in Crisis Core. Can't play this one though, probably because it's in such poor condition.
To me too. Doubt anyone in the village had a clue.
I knew. It's a Crisis Core, I knew. Locked door. Sephiroth.
Excavated from a 2,000-year-old rock layer, a life form in stasis. Professor Gast named this life form Genova. MEGL 77-1977. Genova. Verified as an ancient. MEGL 913-1977. Genova Project approved. So, they named the life form Genova. And once they understood what she was, they grew ambitious.
Hey, Sephiroth. What you got there?
Leave me be.
And that was it. He stayed holed up in the basement. Reading, like a man possessed. Got Genova. A locked reactor door. The name of Sephiroth's mother. An ancient. Ah, screw it. Racking my brain's not gonna get me anywhere. May as well just ask the guy.
Of course.
Ah, Cloud. I've come across the most fascinating passage. The specimen found in strata dating back 2,000 years smiled with what could only be described as ethereal grace. Though the truth eluded me at first, I later determined that she was an ancient, or a steward of the planet, as they are referred to in legend. She needed a name, and so I dubbed her Genova. The Genova Project was approved soon after. A bold initiative to resurrect the long-dead ancients. An initiative that resulted in my conception. Or rather, my creation. The crowning glory of Professor Gast's wondrous experiment.
He created you?
I should go. Mother is waiting.
Hey! Hey, hold on! Keep asking myself, why couldn't I have come too sooner? If I had, maybe I could have saved the village. Or tried, at least. What?
Jeez.
Oh.
I'm going as fast as I can.
Hold on, Pump. I'm coming.
I don't really see any other way around this. How do I get around this? Yeah, I don't really, I can't go anywhere. What's the current mission? This was part of the demo. Here.
Almost there.
Run away. You have to leave. You have to live.
Hey! Hey! Hey in there! You're gonna be okay! Don't worry. I got you. Come on, let's get you up.
Sephiroth. You monster!
Dude. Uh-oh. Battery's low on my controller. Hang on.
Sephiroth! Stop! You sick son of a bitch! Let's burn up! Drop the sword!
Dude.
I followed Sephiroth all the way back to the reactor.
Dad and I had gone there to hide. But Sephiroth showed up. Dad decided that he was going to confront him.
Probably a mistake.
Dad. It was Sephiroth, wasn't it? He did this, didn't he? Sephiroth. Soldiers. Mako. Shinra. I'm sick of this. I'm sick of all of this!
Ooh.
promised you'd save me. If I was ever trapped or in trouble.
Who robbed you of the planet? Your planet. But there's no need to be sad, Mother. Because I'm here for you. Now and forever.
You killed my mom. You killed Tifa. My village. My home.
They were mine by right. This planet too. For I have been chosen.
I believed in you.
No.
Not you! Whoever the hell you are!
Do I have to fight Sephiroth again? Even though I basically did this fight in Crisis Core?
The last thing I remember. The rest is a blank.
The hell it is! What happened?
It was all over the news. I remember watching it with my mom. They said he went missing during a training exercise. But then, the story changed. A couple days later, they started reporting that he was killed in action. Yeah, that was it.
The news outlets are nothing but Shinra mouthpieces spewing propaganda. Only dumbasses believe that shit.
Question. Does that make me a dumbass?
I didn't say that. What I meant was, screw Shinra for manipulating honest folks.
There you go.
It doesn't matter what they said back then. Sephiroth was in Midgard. We fought him. Whatever happened, he's alive.
Don't know about alive so much as around?
Why come back now? After 5 years, doing who knows what?
Because he wants to finish what he started. He wants to reclaim his birthright and rule over the planet with Genova at his side.
After 5 years? Not to sound like a broken record, but it's really bothering me.
Well, what's bothering me is all this Genova stuff.
Excuse me. Guess the travel or something really did a number on my back. Feels as stiff as a board.
Let me take a look. Wow. You weren't kidding, were you? Let's get you back to the room.
Yeah. Let's just call it a night. No amount of guesswork will get us any closer to the truth. So how about we give our heads a rest?
Okay.
Oh, no, you don't. That bed's mine.
Sweet dreams.
See you tomorrow.
Sleep with the dog, Barrett. I mean, that dog's got some that dog in him. Like, inside Red 13, there's another dog. He's got that dog inside him.
Hey, Aerith? You awake?
Barely. Why?
Was wondering, what's Cloud been doing these past 5 years? Where's he been?
And you're asking me this?
Just had a feeling you'd know.
Probably did, at one point. All that stuff was taken from me, though. Or maybe erased?
By whispers?
Yeah.
Maybe that's why.
Why what?
This is gonna sound crazy, but as far as I know, Cloud was never in Nibelheim 5 years ago.
Finally! She says something! Okay, now I don't feel like I've been, gaslit. Oh my gosh. No, that was Zach! That was Zach the whole time! You made for a good tutorial, but yeah, that was Zach Fair, not Cloud.
You up?
Cloud was the soldier that was protecting Tifa.
Sorry, did I wake you?
Nope. What's going on?
Oh, it's nothing, really. There's just something I need to ask you. So, can we talk?
Sure.
Great, but not here. Follow me.
Cloud, I think you've been gaslit.
Do you think Midgar's over there? Anyway.
There's something I need to ask you, too.
Shoot.
That night. 5 years ago, at the reactor, I saw you lying there. Saw your wound and all the blood. I figured it was too late.
Yeah? Wait, what are you implying? That I died? That I'm some kind of imposter?
Is there an imposter among us?
Can't believe I'm having this conversation with you, but here we are. Here, look. My scar, that proof enough? After you left, Zangon found me. He's the one who brought me to the clinic. He risked his life carrying me out of the reactor and down the river. Wasn't just him, though. There's the doctor who operated on me all night and the nurses who looked after me for days on end. I'm here now because they were there for me then. And where were you again? In fact, where have you been this whole time? For 5 years.
You know I can't tell you that.
Because he has no idea.
Of course you can't.
He's got that Mako.
Sorry, I just need some space.
Man's got that Mako poisoning in him. Oh, that wasn't a very productive conversation. Yo, that sax, dude. That sax. Someone's playing that really good.
I thought we could just pick up where we left off, like nothing had changed. But I guess I was wrong.
Guess so.
I was so happy to see you again, but maybe I shouldn't have been.
Okay.
You two fight?
No.
Yes.
We have enough problems as it is. Copy?
Night.
Tomorrow okay. is another day.
Never meet your heroes. I wonder how many chapters there are. I think it's 12 usually? 14. Alright, so. Oh, I got Barret there in my party, I think. And Tifa and Aerith. Nice, nice. Alright, so that's gonna do it for our first episode of Final Fantasy VII Rebirth. I hope you guys enjoyed. I look forward to playing more of this game, and I will see you guys next time. Bye!